I welcome the notion by the Congress that they re-elected me as the provincial leader once again as a second term.